Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Zainab Akimola. I am 8 years old. The name of my school is Young Muslim Scholar School. I am in Basic 5. Welcome to Young Muslim Scholars Mathematics Channel. Today I am going to teach you how to solve quadratic equation using completing the square method. X squared plus 3x minus 10 is equal to 0. Then I want to carry minus 10 to the other side, so I use its inverse, which is plus 10. So I add 10 to both sides. Plus 10. Minus 10 and plus 10 cancel. 0, which is x squared plus 3x, we leave a space, is equal to 10, and we leave a space. So we take the coefficient of x, which is 3. So we divide it by 2, 3 over 2, and we square it, 3 over 2 squared. So we add it to both sides, plus 3 over 2 squared, plus 3 over 2 squared. Plus 3x plus 3 over 2 squared is equal to 10 plus 3 squared, which is 9, over 2 squared, which is 4. X squared plus 3x plus 3 over 2 squared is equal to, since we want to add a mix, a whole, and a fraction, we can join it together as a mixed number, which is 10 whole number 9 over 4. Total number 9 over 4. This is equal to 4 times 10, 40 plus 9, 49 over 4. So we bring this x down, x, this plus 3 over 2. So we put it in brackets and we square it, which is equal to 49 over 4. This is equal to 49 over 4. Plus 3 over 2 is equal equals to plus or minus, which is equal to square root of 49 over square root of 4. X plus 3 over 2 is equal to plus or minus square root of 49, which is 7 over square root of 4, which is 2. Bring 2 plus 3 over 2 to the other side. We have to use this inverse, which is minus 3 over 2. So we minus 3 over 2 from both sides. Minus 3 over 2. Minus 3 over 2. Plus 3 over 2 and minus 3 over 2 becomes 2. X is equal to minus 3 over 2 x is equal to minus 3 over 2 plus or minus 7 over 2. So x is equal to minus 3 over 2 plus 7 over 2. X is equal to, we find the LCM of 2 and 2. When the numbers are the same, we can take 1 as the LCM, which is 2. 2 into 1, 1 times minus 3, minus 3, plus 2 into 1, 1 times 7, 1 times plus 7, 7. X is equal to minus 3 and plus 7, it gives us plus 4 divided by 2. X is equal to plus 2. X is equal to minus 3 over 2 minus 7 over 2. X is equal to, we find the LCM of the two numbers. Since the denominator are the same, so we pick 1 as the LCM, which is 2. 2 into 1, 1 times minus 3, minus 3. 2 into 1, 1 times minus 7, minus 7. X is equal to minus 3 minus 7, which will give us minus 10 divided by 2. X is equal to minus 5. X is equal to plus 2 or minus 5.